Also saw Tyler Grace, the devil himself, defeat Raven King for the United States Championship. We saw a new Havoc champion crowned tonight. We also saw the Lean Reaper making his pay-per-view return, defeating Tony Prince. We saw the tag team champions, F-Boy Inc., just defend their titles against Adrian Barnett and a mystery partner that he had there. And right now, we're about to see the funeral of Greg Smith. Because Zach Vicious is a man on a mission. He is a walking war machine. And it's going to take everything Greg has to not lose in under 3 minutes.
It's not playing now.
Only known by one name. He is not Zach Vicious on this day. He is the Destroyer. He has come to claim Greg Smith. I don't know what I'm witnessing. Oh, look, he's still got the diaper on down there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, making his pay-per-view debut from the Shaolin Temple, also known as his mother's basement, standing at 100-nothing, weighing in at 5-foot-nothing. Whatever the hell his nickname is, I'm just gonna call him what he is, the Karate Kid, Greg Smith. And I gotta say, you know, he actually put together a really good attire tonight. You know, it's better. I can see the little white dot of the diaper down there. But, you know, Greg Smith was brutally destroyed by Chase Blackwell, the owner, last night. And Zach Vicious came down to the ring, hit Chase Blackwell with a spear, left him for Greg, and Greg took him to Chase Blackwell. So what chance in hell does Greg Smith think he has tonight in a chaos brawl? Mind you, that's inside hell in a cell? Greg is absolutely out of his mind, but what you will do for championship gold, I assume, because this match is for the Devastation Championship, and now I'm going to hand it off to my friend, Stephen A. Adams.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
My controller died. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Greg Smith, are you ready? Zach Vicious, you ready to murder?
Channeling the crowd's energy.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Let the murder begin. Oh God, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Greg Smith already in trouble. Holy shit. Oh no, 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 no. Jesus Christ, powerbomb. Greg Smith tries to throw a slap, completely misses. Greg Smith gets an elbow. Oh, oh. Greg Smith, can he? Oh, never mind. All right. Greg Smith has the speed advantage. But Zach Vicious has everything else. So, yeah. This match is gonna be slaughtered. And here we see Zach Vicious. He's just going in on Greg Smith. Jesus Christ. And just tossing him. Watch this big chop. Another chop. And then a kick to the gut. What's this? Oh, shit. Dropping him with a butterfly suplex. And just grabbing him by the head and just slamming him on the floor. God. Greg Smith gets up and oh! Karate kick by Greg Smith. And oh, oh no. Oh. Oh, jeez. Greg, are you okay? Oh, oh, jeez. Go. Oh, God. Oh my, ladies and gentlemen, ooh, oh wait, Greg Smith fights back, come on Greg, come on, come on Greg, oh, oh shit, oh Jesus, he's just being choked. Greg Smith has to take a second here, and uh-oh, Zach Fish is going straight after him. And oh! Reversal by Zach Vicious. And what's this? Tosses him! Oh my god! Oh, but Zach Vicious gets countered! Oh, but. Oh no. Uh oh. Oh! Ow! Oh, oh, Jesus!
He's back into the ring.
Greg Smith threw me in the way! Oh Jesus! Oh God! Just want to let everyone know we have an ambulance on standby. Oh God! Slide Buster! Jesus!
And now the most dangerous area in
Greg!
Absolutely no telling.
Greg!
The ring tonight.
You okay?
Finds the table and guys.
I think he's dead.
I not see the table being long for this world.
Oh boy. Guys, Greg Smith isn't looking too good.
Redecorating. I think the table really ties it all together.
Uh-oh.
He's burying
it. Oh, here we go. Greg Smith fighting back. Big chop. Put Zach Vicious against the never mind. No, wait. Greg Smith trying to fight everything he can. Oh! What an arm drag by Greg Smith. Oh! Oh! He just hit Zach Vicious with his own finisher. What the hell? How was he able to lift him?
Someone's about to have a really bad night.
Oh, trying to try to go for the spear counter. Greg Smith now. Put Zach Vicious against the table. Oh. Well. Oh my God.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Holy crap. And oh. Tried to go for the divine touch. Missed. Greg Smith. Off the ropes. Oh, and an arm drag. Greg Smith not doing too bad. I lied. Oh!
Again, the torso is crushed. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Saw that one coming.
Greg Smith fighting for his life here. He's slapping the shit out of Zach Vish. Are you serious? Oh boy. Zach Vish is having a hard time hitting Greg Smith because he's so fucking small. And then, oh, a backbreak. Oh, God.
Pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, no. Greg. Greg, you're in trouble. Greg. Oh, no. Oh, no. Choke slam. Through the table. God. But Greg fighting, but no, I lied. Wait, yeah, Greg fighting back, chop. Oh shit. And never mind. Yep, never mind. Greg Smith just being fucked up. Uh oh. What's he getting? Oh no. Oh no. Jesus Christ, a shovel to the face. He's just murdering Greg Smith. Oh, but Greg. Oh. Oh. Spear. Oh. Greg Smith moves out of the way. That didn't look right. But DDT. Greg Smith has the shovel now. Never. Oh. Shovel shot. What's this? Oh my god!
Oh god, that hurt.
Zach Vish is just.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god. Greg Smith trying to fight. It's just. Oh god. Just let it be over. He's not even moving. Ref, call this match off. Jesus. God. Greg, you might want to run. Greg, you might want to run. Oh, wait, Greg Smith fighting back. Oh, the cell is open.
That was awesome. Now do Saxton.
Oh, no. But Vicious just gets right. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. What are you guys doing? Oh, Jesus. Hold on, I should probably get up there.
I can't even imagine what he has in store now. And here we go. Business.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Greg.
In many cases, coming down is a truly hard part. Guys, we know just how dangerous.
Oh, no. Greg Smith. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. He took a massive.
Down goes Zach Vicious. He's dead. Oh my, wait. Oh, wait a minute. Greg Smith has a chance. Nope, never mind. He wasted it.
He's got impressive climbing skills. You're the best, Byron.
Zach Vicious is angry.
Well, this looks like one of those last gasp efforts, if you ask me.
And Greg Smith's just taunting. Not a smart move.
He's doing a whole lot of.
Oh no. Oh, holy Jesus! Oh my God! Oh. Oh my. Zach Vicious now picking up Greg Smith. No, 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 no. Oh, no.
Change his career forever, Cole. Hopefully it'll probably change mine.
He continues dead.
To press forward. He's being consistent and businesslike.
Oh my. The cover. One, two. Greg kicks out! Greg still has life! Hold up, I'm coming down. Ow.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Greg Smith still has life.
He knew what was coming.
Greg Smith fighting back. Is this Greg Smith's moment? Oh, but Greg Smith getting out of the ring. And he's leaving. Is Greg Smith just leaving? Nope, never mind. Lied. Greg Smith, you're a fucking psychopath. What are you doing? Yeah, keep begging for your life, because that dude's gonna kill you. What are you doing? Why are you up here? Oh no, he's seen you. Oh wait, oh, oh, what's this? Oh, but a reversal by Vicious. Vicious kick to the gut. No, no! No, Greg, no!
Falling from that height, you have to worry about his condition.
Yeah, he's slow to get up here, Saxton.
Oh, no. And oh, now the spear. One, two, three. Mercifully, it's over. And new Devastation champion, Zach Vicious. Oh my.